If like me you love crafting, you will adore needle felting. It's such a versatile craft. Today I'm going to show you how to make a felted bauble. This kit is fantastic if you're starting out needle felting because you get everything you need inside. So you get this really lovely brightly coloured felt, you get a needle felting mat, this fantastic needle felting tool with extra needles as well. Okay, so I'm going to make a bauble, not just for Christmas, for any occasion. I'm going to use this really bright pink, and I'm going to also create a little miniature heart to go on the front of the bauble and finish it off with some of this really lovely coloured ribbon to hang. Right, to start off, you kind of spread out the felt like this and place it over the top of your polystyrene shape. And you get quite a lot of felt, so you don't need as much as this, but it's good to kind of have some extra. You take your felting tool, you have a little lock and unlock mechanism so that you don't have any accidents because they are really sharp. So you unlock it, and then minding your fingers, you spread the felt across the shape and just gently push the needles through the felt onto the shape, layering up as you go. You need to make sure that you're rotating the shape and pulling the felt apart so you get a really even coverage over the whole shape. If you see any little gaps, like I've got a gap there, I'm just going to pull the felt over the top and just continue to use the needles to fill in that gap. Okay, so that's the ball covered completely and all smoothed off, so it looks pretty much perfect. Next, we're going to make the little heart that's going to go on the front of the bauble. So what I'm going to do is break off a little bit of this felt. That's quite a good amount, not too much. So we're going to kind of shape it into a very rough heart shape to begin with. Put it onto the mat. Once you've got your really rough heart shape, just start stabbing. The needle will actually help pull the felt together. Be very careful because you don't want to prick yourself with this needle because it's very sharp. A little tip is just to use one hand to steady the mat, and then to shape the heart, just use the other hand, pulling across the felt into the shape, and that way you're less likely to stab yourself. Right, this is my favourite bit. This is the bit where you take off the heart from your mat and you position it onto the bauble. So I'm going to have it right on the front there. And then use the single needle just to really carefully go around the edge of your shape so that it sticks on. Once it's in position, this is where the really fun bit starts. You can take this tool again, and using your mat to lean on, you just start pushing the shape so it's really securely attached. Now we've got our finished shape, we need to attach a piece of ribbon so that we can hang it on a door or on the Christmas tree. So I've chosen this really pretty blue ribbon. Cut the ribbon, remember to cut diagonally so that it doesn't fray. So you make a loop with your ribbon, just like this. I'm just attaching it with some pins, just so it's secure. And there we are, finished bauble.